said he could handle it, but here you are in his place. Oh, let Tatapi know you did away with those troublemakers. By the way, did you say you're looking for the Erna flower beds? They're right up ahead.
Captain, over here! Nice work! Are you wounded? I rushed over, but Milia was already gone. By the way, this is Urinil. She has something she'd like to share with us.
Ah, your companion made it. Shall we get started? Welcome to the Erna Flower Beds and the Jewel of Lavina Island. Erna flowers are exceptional at healing wounds and soothing pain.
Sorry, but we're just here for our companion. Her name is Milia, and...
Erna flowers are a miraculous panacea bestowed upon this continent by the goddess Aurora herself. They'll revitalize your joints and moisturize your hair. Don't believe me? All right then. You there, brave traveler. Go hunt some of the Tinas that have been messing up the flower beds. And in return, I'll let you experience the power of Erna.
Captain, could we use the flowers to cure Castle? What am I saying? Castle is fine. Still, I think it'd be a good idea to test them out, like Urinil insists. What do you think, Captain? Wanna give it a shot?
A miracle? Show me a wound from one of those Tinas with just a few flower petals. Good. Give it a couple nights, and you won't even remember it was there. Still have your doubts, huh? Then allow me to introduce you to the zenith of Lavina Island's blessing, the Piela flower. Look around you. The few purple flowers found scattered amongst the Erna are Piela flowers. If an Erna flower can heal hundreds of diseases, the Piela can heal thousands. Bring me its seeds, and I'll show you. Just the sight of this seed budding, growing, and blooming will make you forget you were ever in pain. There's nothing these fascinating flowers can't do.
You're breathing pretty heavily. Are you okay? Hey, like we said, we just want to know where Milia went.
Your night friend went to the twin windmills looking ever so distressed. When you find her, be sure to pay me another visit. She looked as if she could use my revitalizing flower tea.
Distressed? Milia? That doesn't sound like her at all. And yeah, sure. We'll come back later. Let's get out of here, Captain. I just can't imagine it. When has Milia ever looked distressed? She even seemed fine when Castle fell. She was so full of hope when she left to find medicine. She better not be thinking of doing anything stupid. Oh, no!
not my day. Well, at least, I still have it better than that sullen blonde sardine. She was so spaced out, she didn't even notice the thieves on her tail. She's probably lost everything by now. You there, starfish! Quit eavesdropping and do me a favor! Go to the prairie and get rid of the Tinos. They're after my goods!
Eavesdropping? You were so loud, we couldn't ignore you if we wanted to. Did you hear that, Captain? Milia's by the prairie. He also mentioned thieves. I hope Milia's okay. Let's take a look around. There has to be a witness somewhere. And while we're at it, we may as well deal with those Tinos. We should ask that person if they've seen Milia. Hi! Have you seen a blonde knight? And maybe a pack of thieves following her? Following as in stalking, not like as her companions. She'd never go around with a bunch of thieves.
What? Do I seem like I have time to care? Look, just look at this. Look at Sebastian II's delicate little foot. It's wounded. Those damn... Tinos. Well, don't just stand there. Teach them a lesson. Can't you see? Poor little Sebastian II is frightened. Now, off with you. Oh, and while you're at it, fetch me the gold coins those Tinos stole. And you'd better not keep them for yourself.
Those fierce Tinos and brought back your gold coins. Now, can you tell us if you saw a blonde knight?
I don't know anything about a knight, but I saw a pack of rude, nasty thieves. Now give me the coins. Huh? What the? These aren't mine. Ah! Those horrid doodles tore out Sebastian II's delicate fur. Those unforgivable. You two, go give them what for.
I can't believe we've been dragged into this. If we don't find Milia, I'm blaming Sebastian. Freaking Tinos. They're tougher than they look. Don't let them pull out your hair. have to watch. That's all. Sorry, I thought you were a thief in hiding. Wait, did you say fight? Someone's fighting thieves up ahead. She's really beating the snot out of them. I almost feel sorry.
Captain, that's gotta be Milia. Who else would it be? Can you tell us where she is?
Huh? Yeah, sure thing. I saw them fighting over there.
Hurry, Captain! We can't let Milia slip away again! Over there! I can hear the battle getting closer.
Whoa!
It's too late for the thieves. Let's just help Milia!
I missed you. You're not hurt, are you?
I have so much to tell you, but first, about Castle.
Hush now, Evelyn. I already know Castle's fate. I'm sure it was hard for you. I'm sorry. I just wasn't fast enough.
It's about time I finished my errand, so... see ya!
Wait, you! There might still be thieves nearby. We'll take you to...
And he's gone.
Shh. There's no need to act tough, dear Evelyn. You and Lats are still young. You should lean on Captain and me. We'll bear the weight of losing Castle until you're older and your hearts have hardened, as ours have.
Ah, Milia, listen to me. Castle is fine. Very fine. Completely fine, in fact. I don't think she gets it, Captain. We need to What was that? The boy? That reminds me, Milia, where's your pack?
Wait, that boy stole my pack? No wonder I felt lighter than usual. All this time, I thought it was because Castle's soul had left me.
Milia, you've known Castle's been fine this entire time, right? Please tell me you knew this whole time and this is one big joke.